The snow is getting heavier and heavier, and it's sticking to the ground. Everything we got yesterday had melted, except for a few isolated patches, but it has snowed so much this morning that it's sticking to the ground again. The pavement and the streets are too dry, or too warm, rather, so it's not sticking to any of that, so it's not causing any issues. But it's absolutely beautiful. It's amazing to see how big the flakes are and that they're just like filling the air. It's gorgeous.